Two men under arrest this morning on allegations of firing shots off of a Block Island ferry. Police say Michael McMahon of Hamden and Michael Richard of South Carolina now behind bars. Reports show the men were arrested after members of the crew called in the incident. They said the men were involved in a shooting off the stern of that ship. There were no injuries. Bridgeport.